Hello, this is Isa Lorenzo of Silver Lens. The title of this piece is Subterranean City. It is a painting on two canvases, each piece measuring 70 inches tall by 71 inches wide. In total, the diptych is 142 inches wide, one of the artist's largest works to date. Though painted from 2019 to 2020 and finished at the onset of the COVID-19 pandemic, Pau Martinez has been painting these barren landscapes, border patrols, and androgynous nudes since 2008. They come together in this symphony of a painting, which is presented to us as a mural-sized self-portrait inside a landscape. On the lower right area, an androgynous nude holding a wine-filled glass sits comfortably with his legs crossed. He is both watching his landscape and posing for the audience. He holds a relaxed smile, as if enjoying a drink after the workday. The domesticity of a plant completes the corner, while landscape hues of green and blue sky hover by his head. Pau Martinez says this is a self-portrait, and this is his world. His eyes are the color of the greenery. The landscape follows formal composition rules: a foreground, a middle ground, and a background. In the foreground are trees and a pair of hands jutting out of black holes in the ground that look like outer space. Midground is a soupy swamp of color, red, green, blue, reflective of the sky above. Background are mountain peaks that pierce the sky in inverted Vs, jutting out of the same black holes as the hands. There are pine trees and leafless trees that reach far into the distance and float up to the sky filled with whorls of blue. The sky is red with hints of neon pink, orange, and green. It is radioactive. On a pyramidal pile of rocks stands the border patrol, watching over the entire scene. What we are seeing is a painting of the artist's collective signature characters set within a radioactive landscape. Themes of the environment and how humans are wrecking it, hints of sustained threats and violence seen in the hands, in the patrol, and in the sustained contamination of nature, the theme of consumerism and excess. The sitter smiles at us, blasé to the issues that tell the story of his times, but he sees the world, this world, through the eyes of lush green. Perhaps this is optimism. The painting reminds one of Dali's The Persistence of Memory. It, with the melting clocks, the landscape, and the artist's face on the ground in profile. In this Pau Martinez painting, the world has been scorched by human intervention as the artist sits and surveys the landscape. It is his masterpiece.